Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No, 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 no. Look at the top of his head.
Don't you think that it's boring how people talk? Making smart with the words again.
Well, I'm bored. Oh,
he needs some milk.
Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want.
What's up, y'all? It's the Craig Man. I had to make a new account, so I'm starting over. I was about to grind my badges before Rickyville, but I done dropped 93 points, and they gave me 3,000 for shooting. Not even a half a badge, so I was like, I ain't about to do that. So I'm back in this bitch. No badges, I just hopped in Rickyville. Just showing y'all real quick, because I don't want somebody be in the comments saying I'm fucking all badged out, bro. I'm moving slow as shit, bro. Slow as shit. No quick first step, no handles for days. I do one momentum cross, and I'm out of breaths, bro. I can't wait to get out of Rickyville, bro, and fucking grind those challenges. If y'all don't know, if y'all don't have the game yet, as soon as you get out of Rickyville, bro, there's 24 challenges you do in the park. Do them off the rip. They give you double my points, double badge points. You can get like 2 playmaking badges, a challenge. And this is like just some raw footage of the Rickyville going against fucking little Timothy here. And I think at this point I'm averaging like 21.5. I haven't lost. Just like last time, my last profile didn't lose to Rickyville. This build is the 6-7 demigod from my last video, but it's the shooting version. My badges are 8 finishing, 24 shooting, and then 25 playmaking, and then 12 defense. I got a 94 three-pointer, so I don't got badges, but I got a 94 three-pointer, so let that thing splat. Once I get my badges, bro, this build's about to be crazy. I ain't gonna get up. You got a 94 three-pointer. You get half deep threes at 6-7. You get half dead eye at 6-7. It's a fucking shooter. I still get Slytherin Posterizer Hall of Fame. I still got all the contact dunks. It's just insane. Like, stat-wise, the build go crazy. Look at that. He playing too far up on the mid-range. Easy rim run. And this build got the ankle-breaking takeover. And so for this week, I'm going to be grinding out this account once I get this bit maxed out. It don't even got to be maxed out, but I'm going to start getting clips on the park with the takeover, with everything, just how the build is, bruh. I'm going to make a mixtape. My boy Inhalate's going to actually edit it for me. Once I do that, bruh, this, my player will probably go for sale. I'll probably sell it, probably around Christmas time or some shit. But hopefully I don't get banned for that, you know. Should be around like Christmas time. It'll be like maxed out 99 overall, and then, I'll have like over 91%, obviously, because that's like all I have. But if you're watching this, little Timothy is just helpless, bro. There ain't nobody helping him. He's out on a fucking island. You know what I'm saying? This is the dream right here. I'm in takeover, but the ankle breaker shit don't work half the fucking time. I don't know if it's because I don't know how bad it is, probably, but fuck. Like, I just try to step back because that's the only thing I know how to fucking break angles with. And ain't shit happening. But anyway, back to the YouTube. I am going to be posting consistently. I have been posting consistently. I try to make it almost every day type shit. And look at little Timothy just give up. That's tough. Like, dude really just gave up in the middle of the game.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
But yeah, man, that's going to wrap up the video. If you like the video, man. Sub, put on post noties. And holla at your boy. Peace.